I'm a mud-blooded American, you hear? These freedom loving bands with nothing but root beer. I'm not a diagnosed with a form of epilepsy. The doctor told me that my career was made by Pepsi. Every day I get dressed up in my boots, the jeans are mine, and CDC, though we already got our vaccines. And it doesn't try to defend my COVID domination. I call up my patriots to fight back.